Everything's about to swim off and we'll balls everything up that touches fishing. It's a bloody invasion. See all sorts down here, Grandpa. What do you reckon? I reckon about 3 pound. Two and three quarter.
Takeable?
Too big.
Really?
Yep. 450 mils is the size limit. And that'll be over 500. The tiny little size 16 I had on.
Not bad.
Good start. All I do is I keep watching, and as soon as that indicator goes down, it means that the flies have hit resistance. They pull that brass tang down, flick the head upside down, so the whole, and then pull that little brass tang, and then that locks it. You see, it's just that little brass tang sitting on there. Then it just locks it and then fold it up. Because then you imagine if you've got to carry a net that big,
yeah.
It'd be a pain in the ass, especially one that was telescopic.
Yep.
Pretty good, eh?
Yep.
So occasionally you can get a bit of a tangle when you're trying to deploy it, which can be quite exciting. Well, it's cool, we've seen a DC3 and we've caught a fish.
Yeah.
We go home and get on the bloody rocks.
Oh, yeah.
That was on this little fly here. Tiny little. See, that's what they eat. When you see them underwater and they're swinging side to side, that's what they're eating. They eat them all day as they wash out from under the boulders. Yep. Now, you watch trout feeding, very seldom is it always sort of going blop, 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 or, you know, jumping. Yep. Most of the time they sit in the water. I just keep throwing these things around. I probably catch 99% of my fish on this same fly. The last time I came up here, I got a 4-pounder just out of this bit. So on the far side of the river, there's those big orange rocks. Oh, look at that! So to update the current situation, there's a 4-pounder out in the middle of the flow. I was fishing over there where my bag is, and we've snagged up into a tree. Everything's about to swim off, and we'll balls everything up, but such is fishing. I love bush fishing, great. Well, we didn't do any good on that one. There's about a 4-pounder holding mid-run. First cast, he pushed across further away from me, so he was a bit spooky from the outset. And then I managed to cast right across into the scrub. And that never works out well when there's a fish holding mid-water. So I managed to spook three as I was retrieving my line. We're going to go up through these rapids now, have a look. There's normally a couple holding up here, and we'll see if we can't scare these ones off too. Monumental bloody tangle. Oh, goodness. If it can go wrong at the moment, it is. Everything is coming undone. Alright, there's a fish right there. Come on, casting, sort your life out. Not too far. Just there. Good fish. That's right. Thank you. What are you checking? Oh, okay. Are you going to go all the way up the river?
I'm
going to
go downhill from here.
Okay, cool.
Sorry.
That's right.
Oh, that was never going to bloody work, was it?
Bright orange containers are definitely repellents for trout. This guy bloody washing down the river. Looks like he's had a pretty nasty run. That's probably about a 4-pound fish. Dead as a bloody doornail. Whole back of him's been scarred up. Looks like he's had line wrapped around him or something maybe. Poor bugger. That's not good. Dead fish floating down the river. Untidy.